And of course, we did get to see him that day. Who else was on the show? Let's see, there was, I'm sure about that. He only had two songs out, I believe, at that time, That's All Right Mama and The Blue Moon of Kentucky. I know we would play it at the radio station because it was a bluegrass country type song, and the audience seemed to accept that, you know, because of the song.
We had a band very similar to Elvis. Buddy was Elvis, and I played like Scott.
And Buddy wanted to see what he looked like, you know, as well as all of us. We didn't know what the guy looked like, you know, but we wanted to hear what this boy from Mississippi, or hear him and see him, you know, what he was like.